Okay, so there's no marks on the top of the material, and now moving out to the underside of the material, and we're going to hold the cigarette lighter right up close to the material, and you see the extinguishing capabilities of the material. Okay, so that's the scenario when the flame is up close to the material, it gets extinguished immediately.